This is the forward black walnut tree located underneath my garage. Very convenient. All the nuts are gone. I've picked them all up. I think what I got is about 1,100 out of it versus the squirrels. How many they had, I don't know. They had to have gotten at least that. And then we're gonna walk back here to the black walnut tree to the rear of the property. A little less convenient. Ooh, there goes the catbird. And look, it's still loaded. So, little less convenient means it's still convenient because I've got the forward one pretty much picked clean now. And I didn't have to rush through it because this one was also dropping. It's not dropping, it just started dropping. And so I can continue to clean black walnuts for storage. So I kind of picked through this path right here. Look, oh, there's a squirrel. Look at that. They're so tame. If I ever needed meat, I'll have it just like that, no problem. Ooh, another squirrel over here. I've already picked up this, bucket full, and you can see it, they're laying all over. So I've got, here's another one that's dropping nuts. Oh, there's a squirrel again. Oh, he's mad. I'm interrupting his meals. Of course, he's burying the nuts too. And then this back tree here had nuts for the first time this year. It's already dropped them, so it's an early release there too. So there's more on the ground here. So this tree's a little bit earlier than that one. But because they're green, tells me they just dropped it. Just recently, like last day or two. Probably with the wind yesterday. I didn't come back here to see what was on the ground back here. I knew it had some nuts. You can see the squirrel's been eating them right there. But this probably dropped early too because I see black ones here. I don't see anything else hanging on there. So this tree and these two trees are on my property, and then these two big ones aren't. They're just on the other side of the line. But those two, for some reason, don't have any nuts. Or very few if they do. It's kind of weird. And this really isn't that hard of work. Of course, you know, I'm not eating all that, all those carbs and flooding my system with glucose and insulin and have a big band around my belly anymore. I can actually bend over for a long period of time to pick. It wasn't long ago I couldn't do it for long periods of time. Of course, at that point, you get so that you don't care. Just go to the grocery store and you buy some more carbs. Black walnuts, rock on rock. I got way more black walnuts this year than I ever have had. Been a bumper crop year. Plus these trees are growing. Every year they're getting bigger. Twenty years ago it was only one tree in the neighborhood. And it was kind of a sporadic production. Wasn't the same every year. Some years I think there weren't any. But this tree here next to the garage, and I got a tree out back.
They've been producing every year. But never have they produced this much. I got a bumper crop here of black walnuts this year. So I'm going to be able to eat more than normal. I've got two trees that I'm picking on now. And they've been growing every year. They've had kind of off years. But they're still produced every year since they started. This year is just huge. Huge amount. I'm gonna have to pick out 10 of them or something and then weigh how much the kernels are for 10 of them. And the nuts in the back seem to be a little smaller than they were last year. The nuts on this tree here by the garage are just as big as always. That's a pretty nice one right there. They have a more of a unique taste when they're fresh, like this. The black walnuts are reported to have twice as much protein as English walnuts. That's the last of it. 5 nuts. Plenty of nutrition right there.